This is Coyote News.
Am I gonna need a jacket for the rest of the week?
I think so, simply because it's supposed to rain and snow for within this week. And for the remainder of today, it will be partly sunny with a high and with a 10% chance of rain and going 15 miles per hour. And for tonight, there's a 20% chance of rain reaching around and with a low reaching around 34 degrees. For tomorrow, the rain that was expected might turn into a 10% chance of snow in the morning. The day will be mostly sunny with a high near 47 and a low of around 27 with some south northeast winds around 5 miles per hour. And Friday will bring you a cloudy sky with a high near 44 and a low around 34 with some winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And for this weekend, highs will be in the mid-50s as temperatures start to drop next week. So keep your jacket. It's starting to get cold out there. And also for your weather fun fact this week, there are heavy rains possible for portions of the southern plains and central Gulf Coast because of the frontal system weakening over the area. So make sure to keep a lookout for rain next week. And that's your Coyote weather.